Hello, happy. Oh God, hold on. Oh man. What's going on here? Oh my God, my desk is a mess. Hello. Hi. Happy Friday. We made it. Hi, Hannah. Welcome in. Anybug, hello. Welcome in. Ash, hello from Disney. I hope you're having the best time in Epcot. I miss you.
Hello. Yo. What up?
Fawzette, hello, friend. How are you? I love you. I've been thinking about you a lot, sending you lots of love and light and good energy. Thank you so much for the 15-month resub. I love and appreciate you so, so much. And hello, Desi, again. Yeah, Anybug. So that doggo is Vex's pupper, pupperoni, and the cutest doggo. One of the cutest doggos we have in our community. So cute. Hanging in there, doing the best I can. Just wanted to pop in and say hello. Well, I am so glad to see your name in chat. We miss you. I know that you're doing the best you can. I'm always here if you need to chat. I love you so much. I love you so much. Listen. I was gonna play Animal Crossing today, right? I changed my mind. I was sitting here and I was like, oh, because we are going to start a new Animal Crossing island next week. I know we haven't finished Barbie Land yet, but I'm sorry. I didn't mean to upset you. Oh no, Fawzette, you could never upset me. Never, ever, ever. Never upset me, ever. Get out of here with that ish. Could never upset me. But we are going to start a new island. I know we haven't finished Barbie Land, but that's okay. We'll finish it eventually, but I really wanted to embrace like the farm core aesthetic. I have started a Pinterest board with ideas. I also just want to get the island to 3 stars before we start doing anything, because I know that like grinding to that 3 stars can be kind of boring for people to hang out and watch, but that's what I'm gonna do after stream, after I clean up the living room, because Nyssa has convinced Robert to put up the Christmas tree tomorrow. She has asked him like every day for the last week, Daddy, can we hang up the Christmas tree? And he finally agreed. I mean, I'm not complaining. Y'all know that I love Christmas. So I'm like, okay, girl, you get it. You get it. So that's what we're going to do tomorrow, which I'm super excited about. Also, Robert had to stay at his sister's house tonight so he could watch their dog while they're out of town. And so I'm on Nyssa duty solo this evening. So if I have to end abruptly or I have to like stop for a minute, like take a break, it's because Nyssa needs me. I've had her all day while I was working too. So that's been fun. But worth it. Let's go ahead and jump right into the game. Again, I have not had like any time to...
I'm not afraid. I can do this. I can do this all day.
Thank you so much for redeeming that. Alex, how are you? Welcome in. It's so good to see you. So we're going to play some Dreamlight. I have spent all of my pumpkin money. I'm not even kidding. Can't I see how much I've got? Can't you see? I guess not. But I spent all my money. I did do pretty well on the dream snaps from this past week. I got 1,500 moonstones, which is nice. So we might do the dream snaps today. I haven't really decided. But, you know, I got something really cute yesterday. It was a window, but it was only 480. I love it when it's cheap. I love it when it's cheap. I also love it when it's cheap in real life. I've started like making my list for, why is my screen black? No! Hold on. It's probably because, thank you for, hello? Okay, there we go. It's because we played a different game the other day. It was just loading. No. I'm a professional streamer. I promise. Hold on. Let me scroll back up. I'm so pumped for the expansion slash update next month, Hannah. After much thought, I am also very excited. I am so excited to get Rapunzel. And I'm so excited to do the quest line with Jafar because I love Aladdin. So I'm super excited for that. Christmas tree. Honey, be glad I'm not there or I tie you up and lock you in the closet for such blasphemy. BJ, BJ, BJ. I love Christmas. I tend to try to wait until after Thanksgiving to put the tree up. But Nissa just kept asking. She's been asking if Santa's been coming since we were walking home trick-or-treating. So, what my three-year-old wants, my three-year-old gets. So, I love those at first, but now I'm just not feeling Dreamlight at all, so I haven't done them in like 3 weeks. Oh, the dream snaps, Anybug. I'm so behind on everything for the past 2 weeks. I just now saw the update trailer. Yeah, Fazette, the new update is going to be so much fun. We had some thoughts on it. A little shady what Gameloft did, but yeah, we're really excited. I can't wait to play it. She's going to be a Christmas girl for sure. Oh, Anybug. Definitely my kiddo. Love that for her, me too. Every day, Daddy, can we hang up to Christmas tree? And finally today, she asked, and he was like, oh, you want to put the Christmas tree up tomorrow? And she goes, yeah. It was so cute. So I'm only reason I'm selling these flowers is because I have so many flowers in storage right now. So I'm gonna just sell them because I need to make back some money. Yeah, I have 1,300 coins. I keep hitting the period and Twitch thinks I'm posting links. Oh, I hate that. I hate it. All right, I need to find a gardening buddy though before I do any kind of harvesting because I know them pumpkins is what's going to get me my money back. But I want to water these. We got to deep clean the apartment this weekend and prep for the holiday craziness, and I'm so dreading it. Hannah, I also need to deep clean, but I'm going to try to do it in stages. So like tonight when I get off stream, since Nissa will hopefully be asleep, and Robert's not here. I am gonna get the living room cleaned. That way it's clean for when we put the tree up tomorrow. And then our bedroom we've got like laundry just everywhere. It's clean laundry because him and I both have an aversion to putting laundry away. But we need to do that. What I was saying was when Mr. Robert could rescue you when he returns. Yeah. I've been wanting to nap all day. It's so bad. It's my day off. Why? Listen, it's your day off. Don't ever, do not ever feel bad about wanting to nap on your day off. I know how hard you work, and listen, nap. Nap. Nap while you can. Balls, thanks. I have two audiobooks ready to go, so at least I'll have entertainment. So I've found that I... Hi, Ladybugs. Welcome in. It's so good to see you. How are you? Happy Friday. Any fun plans for the weekend? I have found that I cannot listen to audiobooks or podcasts while I'm cleaning because I feel like I start to zone out, and then I feel like I miss important information, and then I have to rewind it and listen to it again. And sometimes I have to repeat that process several times because I'm like, okay, I'll rewind it, I'll listen again, and then I'll get distracted, and then I have to do it again. Date night tomorrow night to see the Marvels. How's everyone doing tonight? I'm good. It's been a long week. I'm glad it's the weekend. But a date night sounds like fun. I think so. Sunday we're actually going to Comic-Con because we got a photo op with David Harbour, and I'm so excited. So I think after we do that and we take Nyssa to my mom's, then I think we're gonna have a movie night also and go see the Marvels. Also, side note, if you have not watched the season finale of Loki, please go do it because it's literally a masterpiece. It's a beautiful, beautiful masterpiece. Your watering can is super cute. Thank you. David who? David Harbour. So he plays Hopper in Stranger Things. He's been in a lot of other things. He was in the Black Widow movie. So I'm super, super, super excited. My computer had to go back to Best Buy a couple of weeks ago for a CPU fan replacement. Got it back the night of the accident and haven't turned it on since. Thinking this weekend may be a Dreamlight Valley weekend since I need to decompress. I think that a Dreamlight Valley weekend sounds very relaxing. And you definitely deserve it. So cool. I know. I'm so excited. Obviously, I don't want to talk about spoilers because I don't want to spoil it for everybody. Oh no, this is not what I like to see. Or did I buy those this morning? Oh, I don't remember. Oh, maybe I... So listen. Listen. So this morning, Robert got up to leave for work. I was awake. And I dozed back off, and at some point before my alarm went off for me to get up for work today, I had ordered Starbucks. Half asleep. But I still managed to order Nyssa a cake pop and like a tiny, tiny pink drink. And I went outside to bring to make sure the trash cans had gone out. And here comes a lady with the Starbucks order. And I was like, what? I don't remember that. But hey, did I order something that I actually like? I did. Thank God. I don't want sharing. It's part of the healing. You can tell people what happened to Kayla if you want. Fazette, if you're okay with it, I didn't want to. It's not really my news to share, so I hadn't said anything to the community yet. If you're really okay, if you want me to share, I'm more than happy to, or you can share as well. It's whatever you feel most comfortable with. That's the best. It is the best. Foz would be mad if I got behind in the game. Do it for Foz. Do it for Foz. Well, all of my plants are watered now, so let me Let me see who my gardening buddy is. Oh, wasn't Vanellope over here? Vanellope? Hello? Or she was. Oh, there she is. Okay. Come to me, child. I just bit an emerald. Don't try it. They are not rock candy. Why is that something my child would do? Let's hang out. Oh, Anybug, I think you had asked if I was cleaning that area up for something. Yeah, I need to start making room for my other stuff. And I'm just trying to sell a bunch of stuff because I need money. I need the money. I did move Vanellope's house over here, which I felt like it fit much better over here in the Forest of Valor instead of over in the Glade of Trust is where I was gonna put her. So, oh, no, I don't want to race. I just need you to be here for my support, okay? You put her there as well, did you? I was just talking to someone how it doesn't match the valley, and here you are proving me wrong. Well, so in the shop, there's that candy house. So when I initially had seen this, I was like, oh my God, I'm obsessed with this. I love it. I need it. But like the more I looked at it, I'm like, this literally doesn't fit anywhere. Like, it fits nowhere. And it makes me kind of sad because it's kind of cute, but I also didn't want to waste my moonstones on it because these are my hard earned dream snap moonstones. And with that update coming, we don't have a good biome for it. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. And I mean, maybe it will fit in one of the new areas in the new realm. But I have to see it first. So, but yeah, I just stuck her over here. I was like, you know what? That works for me. If I was playing like I used to, I'd probably be saving up for the good stuff too. Yeah. Did anyone do this week's dream snaps yet? So difficult to get the right pick this time. I have not done it, and I think at some point today, as long as I don't have to, like, go. Let me go and look where, because I've got it over here with my garden. So maybe if my crops... Maybe if my crops grow, I could get a decent picture over here and make Wally my companion. But it's got to stop raining. I submitted something, but not sure if I'm going to keep it. So if you, hold on a second. So if you submit something, can you re-submit a picture? Like if you do something better that you like? Like, is that a thing? The first snap I did, I really got the right angle and everything, and it started raining. Ugh! The rain always comes at the most inconvenient time. Honestly. You have two submissions, I think. So like, two submissions that you can... You can submit up to two pictures? I didn't know that. I kind of like that. That's kind of cool. Give me the mint. Oh, two attempts. Okay. The second one. No, one picture, two attempts. Okay. Thank you for clearing that up for me. Whoa, two chests in the same biome. What? It's probably just money, which, I mean, at this time, oh, I'm not mad about. Oh no, did I not plant vegetables over here? Oh no, because that's where my garden normally is. Oh no. Wow. Not just that right next to each other. I know. I've never seen that before. I wonder if there's another one hidden in one of these. It seemed like they were concentrating mostly on what to wear. Oh, for this stream, Snaps? Oh, no. I don't think I'm going to have anything that's going to work. Hold on, I'll pull it up in a second. We can look at it. Harvest these cherry berries. Also, I can't tell you the amount of sadness I feel when you can't actually walk up these steps to go into this house. Like, think of the coolest, you could get the coolest picture if you walked up onto this. Oh God, sorry. Like up onto this house. What is that house? It was one of the items in the shop from last week, I think. Oh, Hannah, that's cute. I just looked at the dream snaps that you did for this week. I like that. That's cute. Yeah, I think it was the dream snaps. That's what I was going to look at. Okay. Outfit challenge. Spend some quality time with your favorite robot villager and his favorite place, the garden. Some tips for this week. The pull string back items work for delicate, and you can put on green socks and it counts. Green hats, delicate. Ooh. Why did the math book look so bad? Because of all its problems? I like it too, though I don't know the theme. I don't like it. Thanks. Oh, guys, I'm like. So, green hats, delicate. Well, let's. Oh, wait. All and then green hats delicate. Oh. There's a snake in my boot. Why is that skirt there? That was weird. I really hate those pants. I think I might give Story of Seasons another go, even though the characters are not very interesting. That was another thing that I was having a really hard time, like, getting into with Story of Seasons. Like, I wanted to like it so bad. I just... couldn't get into it. I hate all of these. This hat is ridiculous. Oh my God. None of these shirts are doing it for me. I like the farming and my animals, and I like the cutscenes between the characters, but I do not like when they interact with me. Fair enough. Sorry for all the typos tonight. I'm sleepy. Oh, please don't apologize. I can't speak, so I understand. I mean, that's kind of cute. But is it though? Is it though? I'm having a really hard time with the shirt. I kind of regret not getting it for my Switch though. Would be perfect before bed game. Yeah, I could. Maybe I would have liked it better if it was on. If I had gotten it on the Switch too. No. Hold on a second, Robert's calling. It's just Robert. I'm just weak when there's Steam sales. I know. They always get ya. Always. Yeah, one got me yesterday. To be fair, though, I haven't bought anything in a while. Ooh, what did you get? What did you get? I want to know. I'm really not feeling any of these. This hat is kind of ridiculous, the more I look at it. Oh, I do love a green flannel. I just don't have a good shirt to wear underneath. What is she talking about? My mom's texting me and I have no idea what she's talking about. Why has Nissa got her light on? Ooh, girlfriends. I tried this demo a while back and it's called Lakeburg Legacies. Ooh, what's it about? You know I'm always in the market to look up new games. Okay. I mean, that's not terrible. No, I think I like the other boots better. I need to go and put those back on. Put mine in Discord too. Ooh, I'm gonna go look. No. Take it off. I messed everything up. I messed everything up. Let me look in just a second. Like, I feel like this backpack is perfect. Okay. But I kind of like that better. It's like a dating management game. You start with only one villager and you get this psychic and she hooks you up and then you start building a town, like adding some farms and woodworker and stuff, and you give your villagers jobs to make sure they have enough food and you can recruit new people, but sometimes people request to join your town too. It's like a cute management game that doesn't overwhelm me like they usually do. Ooh, I'll have to go and see, do they have like a trailer? I'll have to go take a look at it because that sounds like it might be right up my alley. I love management games. Even if I'm terrible at them. What? You see that? The wristwatch takes away the jack. That's a weird glitch. Okay, where'd my boots go? Where'd my boots go? Adventurer boots? Nope. Those aren't the ones. They were down. Down, 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 down. A little bit further. They gotta be. There's another one I bought too that was a management game, but I was bad at it. But it was still fun. I forget what it's called, but it's not as chill as my new one. Well, when you figure out what it is, let me know. Because I really do love management sims. Okay, but where did those boots go? I'm not crazy. I mean, I'm a little crazy, but you know. They were like right here with these other ones. At Discord. Hi, can you start sending out alerts in a timely manner? Hi, Lauren. Welcome in. I have to get my my Mi 6 bot hooked back up because it like stopped working and I don't know why. So I know, but even then I felt like it wasn't a timely manner. How are you doing, Lauren? How is it going? Happy Friday. Okay. I mean, do you think this is gonna... Well, where is Wally? I guess we can try and see if it works. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, where is he? Wally. I'm great, no longer sick, just wrapping up Christmas shopping this week. Oh God, I am slacking. I haven't even started Christmas shopping. Oh my God. Things are good. They're getting back to normal. Thankfully. It's been a crazy wild ride. And then my internet being out on Wednesday, I was so mad. I'm glad you're feeling better, though. Being sick is no fun. I feel like I'm still recovering from when I was sick earlier this year. Or earlier this month. Last month. Whatever. I don't even know. Okay. So. Let's try to get a good old picture over here. Oh, of course, the camera's got to be in my hand, though. Change camera mode. Remember that the twins' birthday is 12/20, so it's a lot all at once, so I start in March. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough, but... Whew. When people tell me they're almost done Christmas shopping, I'm like, oh my God, I haven't even... I've gotten one thing. I had a friend of mine sick for a month. It was terrible around the same time you were, too. I was not doing okay. No, I get it. That still feels like earlier this month. Like, I can't believe it's November 10th. Like, what? Okay. So this clearly isn't gonna... Okay, girl. Ugh. None of those are cute. Where is Wally? Wally! The whole point of this was... Oh my God, wait. Happy Veterans Day to Robert. Make sure he gets his free meals. He will. RT. Oh. Okay. That was easy. Right? He doesn't really like to make a big stink about it. I think that he doesn't like to be put on the spot. You know? Which, I mean, is fair. Is there anybody near me that has the gardening? I'm gonna have to go looking again, aren't I? Maybe Minnie. I'm hoping though everything's getting back to normal. Fishing. Ugh. Yeah, you. You're gonna come back with me. Let's hang out. So yesterday I did some Christmas shopping. Christmas Day, I will officially introduce Alana to her own Animal Crossing island. Ladybugs, that's so exciting. Yay! That is awesome. I can't wait to get Nissa her own game system. I mean, she's got the iPad, but it's not the same, you know? That is so cool. So we're going to introduce Nissa to her Elf on the Shelf this year. So be prepared to be on the lookout for those pictures once we start doing that. We'll start like the first day of December. I actually bought from one of the small business owners in our area, like an Elf on the Shelf kit. And I'm really excited about it. It's got so many cute little ideas, and I'm just, it's going to be so much fun. She wants to be able to go to each other's islands and play together. Oh, Ladybugs, that is so cute. I love that. I love that. Nissa all day today kept asking me, though, I play video games, Mommy. I want to play video games, which I thought was adorable. And I was like, well, you got lots of stuff on your tablet. It's not the same, though. I think we're going to get the girls the Bluey video game for Switch. I didn't know if Nissa might be too young for it, but I mean, I guess not. That's a good idea, like a stocking stuffer. She is so excited for the update in Dreamlight Valley to play together. Listen, I am excited to play with you guys. I can't wait to come and visit your villages. We're going to have to do like Dreamlight tours. I want to run around your guys' valleys. So, I was reading, I was watching Iona's video on everything that's coming with the new update, just because I wanted to watch somebody else's opinions on it. And so, if you buy the expansion pack for your Switch, I wouldn't be able to play it on the PC, but, and I'm not saying I'm going to, but like, if I were to be gifted a version for the PC, kind of like how you had to get two to do cross-platform, you think it's going to work the same way? Because I much preferred, like, I love to play Dreamlight on my Switch, but when I'm streaming, I definitely prefer to play it on my PC. It's definitely meant to be played with parents, so I think all our girls may be old enough. You know what? Thanks for the Christmas idea. I think we're going to go for it. I got some GameStop points that I can use. I'm just trying to think, like, my mom keeps asking for Christmas ideas. So if I could get her to buy me a copy of it, like, if I have it for both, will it be cross-platform? I don't know. I was afraid of that. Hi, Phoenix. Give me just a second. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Whew. I have so many ideas if you need them. Yes, please. Whose house is that mushroom looking one? Oh, so this one is, this one came from the premium shop. So it's like one of your character's houses. I hope the DLC is cross-platform, but I don't think it will be. Oh, it's not what I like to hear. It's gonna make me really sad. Must balls. I like that. Okay. Sell. Oh, phew. My pockets were getting a little full. No, I can't sell the garlic because I'm running really low on garlic. Like super duper low. You can get her a bounce house. Amazon has a quality one under 60. And you only need like an air mattress pump for it. Nissa would lose her damn mind if we bought her a bounce house. Oh my god, I have to find that premium shop house when I buy myself a Switch again. Oh, Phoenix, yeah, it was one of those ones where I saw it and I was like, thank God for Dream Snaps, because I wouldn't have probably been able to get it otherwise. Because it's so cute. Oh, well, that's a little underwhelming. Think this is gonna be cute? Probably not. Nothing about that says holographic. Oh, my tummy's grumbling. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to sell all of my crops, and then I'll go back and I'll buy them and replant them. I spent all of my moonstones or all of my money on upgrading that the greenhouse for Beast, which I'm obsessed with, by the way. I think it's one of my favorite objects in the game. Thank you, Vanellope. Also, I'm going to start throwing together, because we still have that 8-hour stream we need to do from our September stuff. Also, if you've won anything from me this past few streams, everything is going out in the mail this weekend. Wait, can you show it? Oh, the mushroom house? Yeah, give me just a second. Oh, the mushroom house or the greenhouse? I can show you the greenhouse, because I got to go pick my pumpkins anyways. I'm so far behind on characters. Oh, okay. The greenhouse. Yes, we'll go over there in just a second. I hate that I didn't have enough moonstones for the mushroom house. Ugh, I know. Like I said, though, like, the Dream Snaps have just been amazing. Because I told myself I'm not going to buy another pack of moonstones. I'm just not going to do it. I've done it once and I had instant regret. So I'm not going to do it again. I'm just going to get stuff from the game. And then the 5,000 that are coming with the expansion or the DLC will be helpful as well. Okay. Give me a second. And then we'll teleport over. Money. Did I get everything? I sure did. And then let's go over here. So it is. Look at how cute this is. Like, isn't it beautiful? And it fills with flowers and it fills with roses. This is like my favorite. This is, I think, my favorite thing that we've gotten from like the villager or the character quests. I want to find a really beautiful place for this. I just don't know where yet. That's for the beasts. That's the beasts quest. I think it's the 9. The level 9 reward.
It's like a reward.
Oh God. Oh God. Dang it. Dang it. Wasn't fast enough. Vanellope got in my way. But yeah, the new flower are the roses. That's the only place you can get them. You can't like plant them and they don't like spawn. I haven't crafted. I'm sure there's also like new stuff you can craft with the roses. I just haven't figured out what that is yet. I keep getting hopeful that I'm going to start unlocking more of these memories. Has anybody like finished all of the memories? Because I feel like I've been playing this game long enough that I should have like finished those by now. I think it's... Oh, wait. I want the red ones. Give them to me. Not even half yet. Okay, I guess that makes me feel a lot better. But I have put so many hours into this game, like, it just seems a little ludicrous to me. A little bit. So, I was giving Nyssa a bath before bed, and she's in there and she's got like her legs propped up on the wall and with like, so her head is like facing out of the tub and she's got like a little cup and she's like, oh, I'm on a summer day. And I'm like, oh yeah, what are you drinking? And she's like, oh, I'm drinking lemonade. And I'm like, oh, that sounds refreshing. She goes, yeah. And then she stops for a minute and she goes, I don't like lettuce. And I was like, oh? And she's like, yeah, it's not my favorite. And that was the end of the conversation. It was so funny. It was so random. I was like, what? We were talking about lemonade. Why are we talking about lettuce now? I was cracking up. Cracking up. Ah! Oh, those aren't pumpkins. I'm not that. Oh, I guess I should probably. Because I am running low on those. It'd be helpful. Oh, of course. Okay. Did I get all those pumpkins? Do I have enough room in my inventory to go and get? Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's go see if my stuff in Sunlit is ready to be plucked. And then I've got some stuff in the Glade of Trust, hello. And then we can sell it.
Hello, 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 hello. Yo. What up?
Oh my gosh. Hello, Atomic. Thank you so much for that sub. Hello, friend. How are you? How is it going? It's really nice to see you. Go, 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 go. Ah. Oh, 2. Oh, that's so lucky. Give me all those peppers. Okay. Oh. I need all of the money I can get. This
I've gone broke in this game. So broke.
Oh, I need to stop that stream, that throne thing. Since you guys are amazing and we already crowdfunded it. Okay. I still need to set it up though. I like pulled it out of the box and I was like, I don't even know where to plug this thing in. How terrible is that? How terrible is that? I am so looking forward to maybe sleeping in a little bit tomorrow. But Robert's not home, so I'll be up whenever Nissa's awake. So I'm hoping, like, if she lets me sleep until, like, 8:30, I'll be happy. I just don't think it's, I don't think I'm gonna be that lucky. We'll see. But I'm hoping after I do some cleaning tonight after stream that, that'll let me fall asleep early or easily. Have you guys seen the preview for the new Mean Girls movie? Like, part of me is kind of excited, but part of me really isn't. Because, like, Mean Girls was such a classic movie when it first came out. I'm like, oh, I don't want it to get ruined. I don't know. I'm just like, ugh. Why mess with perfection? You know? I don't know. I don't know if you guys have seen the Walmart commercial that's got, it's got like Katie, Gretchen, and Karen in it. I thought that was really clever. I was like, okay, Walmart, I see you stepping it up. I loved that. But I just don't know if the movie is gonna do it for me. We'll see. We'll see. Pick all of those. Pick all of them. Okay. All right. So now let's go down here. It is so good to see you, Atomic. It's been so long. How have you been? My inventory is full. Fine. Fine. I'll go sell it and make some money. I was really hoping to just do it all at once. Been trying to spend less time online. That's fair. That's fair. When I was sick, it was nice to kind of step away for a little bit. And then last weekend or the weekend before, I stayed off of social media all weekend, which allowed me to like really be present and in the moment. It was nice. It's definitely good to spend some time off the interwebs. Okay. We're gonna get this money. We're gonna get it. And we already did our dream snaps for the day. Okay. See, look at that. Look at how much money we just made. And I had none. I have 10,000... 10,000 monies. I'm back up there. I am back, baby.
Heck yeah.
All right. So, what do your guys' main...
Oh my gosh! Ashlyn! Oh my god! Holy cow! Hello? What?
Hello, sweetie.
Holy shit! Hi, Raiders. Welcome in. Oh my gosh.
Hello, sweetie.
Hi, Alex. Welcome in. Ashlyn, thank you so much for the raid. Holy cow! How are you guys doing tonight? How
Hello,
was your
sweetie.
Stream? Oh my god, thank you so much. I'm like freaking out. Oh my god. Hi. I'm gonna cry.
Hello, sweetie.
Hello, hello. For those of you that don't know me, hello. My name is Kayla. I use she, her pronouns. We play lots of cozy games here on the channel.
Hello, sweetie.
Thank you guys all so much for the follows. Oh my god. Hello, hello, hello. Stream is good. We are just playing
hello,
some Dreamlight
sweetie.
Valley. What were you guys up to? Oh my gosh. My biggest raid ever. Holy crap.
Hello,
so
sweetie.
I do have a raid video to play, you guys. If you like the vibes, we'd love to have you stick around. We love making new friends in the community. Holy cow. You
Hello,
have almost gotten us to our follower goal. Holy shit. Okay, here's the raid video. Please, if you need to take a
Hello,
if you need
sweetie.
To raid and run, please do so. Take care of yourself. Self-care is best care around these parts. Yeah, here's the raid video.
Hello, sweetie.
Being an adult is the worst. I just want to play video games with my friends, Mom.
Well, dumpster fire seems to be the word of the week, huh?
Do some magic.
Wait, what?
Put that thing back where it came from, or so help me. Not good. I have ever seen playing this game. I'm ready for this to be over. Just be careful with the round shaped shrubs. Do they remind you of balls? What was that just came out of my mouth? It sure as heck wasn't pulled bort. I can't even.
No chance, no way, I won't say it, no, no. You swoon, you sigh, why deny it, uh-oh. It's too cliche, I won't say I'm in love.
Look out all other windows. This is the only window for me. I'm getting so hard.
Oh my gosh.
This is not that kind of stream. Twins? I didn't order two babies.
Up in horsey heaven, here's the thing. Trade your legs for angels' wings.
Oh, I should probably hit the button. Okay, bye! And that's a channel. Welcome in. Thank you. Thank you guys so much for the raid. Holy crap. Ashlyn, thank you so much for bringing your community over here. I super, super appreciate it. Oh my god, you guys. Thank you. Seriously, that was my biggest rate ever. Thank you guys so, so much. I appreciate it. The raid video is definitely a community favorite around here. They love when we get the chance to show off some of our shenanigans. So I'm glad that we got to share it with you guys as well. But like I said, if you need to raid and run, please take care of yourselves. Self-care is, in fact, best care around here. Totally get it. Oh my gosh, Oh my god. We're happy to raid into you. I don't know about the rest, but Mama Team and Marvel, I'm in. Spicy or Sue? Do you want to go by Spicy or do you want to go by Sue? Or Spicy Sue? Let me know. Yep, I am a mama of a 3-year-old toddler. She makes cameos every now and then. And we definitely love Marvel around here. Sue is perfectly fine. All right, thank you. Oh my gosh, thank you guys again so much. Let me give you another shout out. Ashlyn. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I promise I know what I'm doing around here. I'm still like, I'm shaking a little bit. Holy crap.
Hello, sweetie.
Friends, if you are not following Ashlyn, please go do so. Thank you again so much for all of the follows. You have gotten us two followers away from our follower goal for this month. Holy crap. Thank you. And we just met it. Oh my god. I'm gonna cry. Thank you so much. Holy crap. But we are just working on, I was recently gold coin poor in Dreamlight Valley. So, I have just been getting my crops, picked up and sold. So I made some of my money back. I'm a single mom of a 1-year-old, still very new to parenthood.
Hello, sweetie.
Sue, oh my gosh. One feels like it was just yesterday, honestly. We do have a Discord. I love talking about my daughter. So if you ever need to talk or vent about the struggles of motherhood, please. We have a great community. Lots of our community members are also moms. Deborah, thank you so much for those 100 bits. I appreciate you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, my dear, thank you for the warm welcome, but head into the shadows to do some end of stream things and have you tabbed. Remember, if anyone hasn't told you today, you're doing amazing, mama. You're rocking it, and I am proud of you. Ashlyn, thank you so much. Thank you again for bringing your community here. I will do my best to take as wonderful care, as good care of them as you do. thank you again. Please, yeah, take care of yourself, and you also are amazing. Oh my gosh. Of course, Spicy Sue found you and so glad she found. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, Sue, thank you for finding me. I'm a mama, but all of mine are older and out of the house. Oh, hey, mama. We've got mamas of all kinds in the community, so we're definitely happy to have you. We'd love to have you in Discord as well. We like to talk about our kiddos, and we were just talking about Christmas shopping not that long ago because Lauren said that one of our community members, Lauren, she's like, oh, I'm almost done Christmas shopping. And I was like, on here I am. I haven't even started. I'm starting the weight loss journey to do IUI to hopefully become a mommy. That's amazing. I love that. I'm wishing you all of the luck. That's awesome. Fingers crossed and sticky baby dust to you. Oh my gosh, Redstone. Thank you for the 500 bits. Oh my gosh, thank you. Oh my gosh, thank you, thank you. You guys are amazing. I haven't started either. I have two grandbabies to buy for.
I start to get overwhelmed when I think about Christmas shopping. Because, like, she's our only one, you know? And so when she, like, wants something, we can just, like, go and get it for her. Within reason, of course. So, and then everyone's like, oh, well, what does she want for Christmas? And I'm like, I don't know. Why don't you ask me?
Hello, sweetie.
Why don't you ask me what I want for Christmas? Like, seriously. Did you wish they... You're cute. Stop. Oh, my God. Deborah, thank you for those bits. Oh, my... You guys are so sweet. Oh, my God. Thank you. Everyone is so used to getting gift cards for me, but I'm mixing it up this year and getting actual gifts. Ooh, I love that. I know my mom is like... She's like... What does Nissa want for Christmas? I'm like, first of all, Mom, you spend one day a week with her. Shouldn't you know what she wants? She literally came home on Monday night and with the Target catalog and everything was starred in it. I'm like, she didn't give you enough gift ideas? Jazz, hello, welcome in. Thank you so much for those bits. Oh my gosh. You have three cats. I have five. Oh, we love cats around here. Yep, I have three cats. Marvel name. Well, two of them have Marvel names. Our dog also has a Marvel name. And then our cat Macy. So the oldest is Drax. He's my Russian blue. Macy is our next oldest. She's like a calico. And then we have Meek, who is our kitten. He's a tabby. And then Korg, we rescued him, so he's kind of a mix of everything, but his name is Korg. So we've got a Korg and a Meek. My grands want more Legos because the entire hallway is not covered with them yet. I love Legos. Okay, I have to hop off. Oh my gosh. I have to hop off. Have a beautiful, amazing stream. Thank you so much, Jay. Thank you for coming in with the raid. I appreciate you. She wants a Switch, right? Nissa? Oh, Nissa wants a Switch? I'm going to make some of my gifts. Ooh, what are you going to make? My boys are Chomps, Morty, and Oliver. My girls are Kevin. Oh my God, I love Kevin for a girl's name. And Chichiro? Oh, I love that. Lauren, you coming in here? Banning the word, that word? Okay. So I can't say the word. I'm going to say it right now. So Lauren has chose chaos. I can't say yeah. It says for the rest of the stream, but we'll see. We'll see how that goes. I'm terrible at that. I'm only a cat mommy for right now. One orange cat. Aw, tripping pixie. I love orange cats. What's the kitty's name? Chihiro. I'm so terrible with names. I am so sorry. So who's your favorite doctor? And then who's your favorite companion? Okay. So my favorite doctor is definitely 10. I love David Tennant. I am so excited that he is going to be back for the special. And then my favorite companion, I definitely love, I mean, can you count Jack?
Hello,
Jack
is a companion.
Love Jack. But I'm definitely like a Rose girly or a Donna girly. So those are my favorites. But I do love Matt Smith. So 10 and 11. And then I'm really excited for the new doctor. I think it's going to be so much fun. 10 is the best. Rose and Donna are amazing. I know. I love Rose and Donna. I also love River, like, obviously. River is amazing. I've never seen it. Oh, it is so good. Movie from Spirited Away. Oh! I just watched Spirited Away, like, 6 months ago. Spoilers! How are you feeling about the new doctor? I'm actually really excited. I think I think it's going to be lots of fun. I think he's going to do a really good job. I'm a rose girly and a 10 girly as well. Whoop, whoop. Spoilers. I know. We last year at Comic-Con, we actually got to meet, we got like a photo op with Matt Smith and Karen Gillan, and my life was like complete. It was like the most amazing moment of my life. Like, having my daughter was great, but meeting Matt Smith and Karen Gillan, I was like, oof. Dream complete. We're going to Comic-Con this weekend, and we're going to meet David Harbour. And I'm so excited. I love Studio Ghibli. I'm a sucker for Howl's Moving Castle. Oh, my fiance really loves that one. Oh, so good. So good. Lurk, gotta go do mom things. All right, Lauren, sounds so good. It was so good to see you. Thanks for banning that word and then promptly ditching us. Love that for me. Enjoy your lurk. Thank you so much. You are appreciated. I gotta go now. It's late/early in the morning here. Sorry, I always miss you. Oh, Jazz, that's totally okay. I know. Time zones are so weird. I'm just glad that you got to pop in and say hello. It's so good to see you. I hope that you have a wonderful rest of your day or start of your day. Thanks for popping in. It's 1:27 a.m. Oof. Well, then I guess. Well, you have a wonderful Saturday. So, everybody, are you excited for the expansion that's coming out next month? I'm really excited for the Star Path. I'm a sucker for Christmas. I love Christmas so much. And so I'm really excited for the Star Path. I hope it's a good one. Thank you. See you soon. Okay, sounds so good. Thank you again so much for stopping by. So good to see your face. I'm really excited because of Rapunzel. I love Rapunzel. And I think my kiddo is really gonna like, she likes to watch me play when I play in my like off time. So she's gonna be really excited for Rapunzel also. I'm excited for all of it. Really gonna be hard to actually do work on the day it all comes out. I actually was thinking of taking the day off so I could play it. But I don't think I'm going to, because Robert's sister, she actually won us tickets to see the Broadway, well, that's not Broadway, but to see the musical Six in Ohio on Tuesday. What? Oh, yeah, give me all them. Give me all them beans. So we're going to go do that, and I'm taking a half day to go, because we have got to drive to Ohio, so it's only like an hour and a half, but I also have to work on site that day, and I got to ride the bus, and it takes forever, so I'm taking a half day that day, but I'm definitely going to be streaming the update, because I'm so excited. So I'm thinking I need to move this area. Before the raid, though, I was just going to ask, what does everybody have in their area by, like, where the main plaza is? Like, what did you guys put up there? Because originally I did have, like, the Ferris wheel and the teacup ride and stuff, but I just feel like it takes up so much space. And I didn't really like the way it was, like, really, it just looked so cluttered with all of that stuff. So I don't know what I want to put up there. Because that's where I've got, like, Remy's and Scrooge's. So I don't know what I want to do with it. made a little neighborhood with Mickey, Minnie, and Goofy on one side. Ooh, Goofy. I did the same and want to move it. I've been having a hard time deciding what I want to put up there. Yeah, I don't know what I want to do with it. And then, like, I wanted to move Ursula's, but I couldn't ever find a good spot to, like, because I wanted to put her, like, I wanted to try to put her up here in one of these bodies of water, like one of these ponds. Because her aesthetic just fits so much better up in the Forgotten Lands, right? But she doesn't fit! It makes me so mad. I did the same in one. Oh, I've just read that. I put her in the Glade. Yeah, she could fit in the Glade. I have the restaurant and the shop, and then I have Minnie and Mickey's house across from it. Then my house is on the other side of the pathway going to the castle. Oh, that's cute. I made my center of town totally commercial since larger structures become available. So it's totally downtown. Oh, I do like that. So you've got like, you've got like the shop and the restaurant and stuff there. Because this is, so I've got Mirabelle is here. Belle and Beast Castle is also so big, but I don't know. Do I want, I kind of want to put them in the Glade, I think. But I don't know. Because I have like this whole, you can't, I'm pointing at my screen like you guys can see, but I have like that whole left side of the Glade is open. But I was thinking I want to put Wally in one of the corners. And I really wish that Woody's house was not a carousel. I really wish it was something different. Makes me really mad, actually. I mean, my forest is pretty open. See, this is why I'm excited to get another, those other biomes, because then I'm hoping you can, like, move the villager houses around. So, like, if you, I wonder if, like, you zoom out on the map, right? You've got the expansion, and then, like, you can scroll far over, and then here's the other realm here. And then you can just, like, put them back and forth, you know? I made a carnival with the Star Path stuff and put Woody's house with it. I mean, that's a good idea, too. I just, everything is so big. It's so big. Remy's Mansion, the store, three hotel hills for the time being, the Sully Billing, and the plantation that came with the Nightmare Before Christmas place. Ooh. Planation. And Remy's business that needs to hire wait staff because I do not waitress for free. A mood. I know. I'm always like, and none of you tip me? Come on. None of you tip me. How rude. So, let me see. Furniture. Houses. Oh, God. Okay, maybe I don't have. Sorry, my throat's a little scratchy because I'm still getting over being sick. I was sick for like a month. Oh, I only go in there if I need to level any friendships. Fair enough. I tell him, Rat, hire someone, but so sad. Scrooge is actually homeless. He just sleeps in his shop. Oh, I forgot about that. I mean, I guess we could do like a farmer's market type thing here. Maybe. I don't know. All the beds are used. Never know what's behind that locked door. He sleeps in the safe. Probably. Or does he sleep in that secret room in the castle? I could see him doing that. Where is that? That's not the fountain I was looking for. These are not the droids you're looking for. I just got a really cute one. Because we could do like these here. I'm just like grabbing ideas. It'll never make sense. It'll never make sense. Ever. Gray ice cream stand. Which we could actually, because it's going to be the holiday season. Is it too soon to put the Christmas trees up in the valley? Probably. Although my daughter's convinced Robert to put the Christmas tree up this weekend, so what do I know? What do I know? Where is that? No? Because then we could put... Oh, Tower of Terror. Oh. Ugh. It's so large. But we could kinda... We could totally, like... We still haven't taken our Halloween decorations down. We still have like, we have a spider web garland that's hanging around the house. We haven't taken that down yet. But literally we were walking back to the house after trick-or-treating and Nissa's like, okay, Santa come now? Santa come now? I was like, oh my God, Nissa. No. Where is that big freaking fountain? I decorated like a crazy person for Halloween, but way too early and got so damn sick of it. I could see that. I think I'll wait to decorate the valley for Christmas until after we get the update. I still have my pumpkins in the valley, not ready for Christmas. I think, yeah, I still have got mine all around too. I turn my jack-o'-lanterns around for harvest. That's a good idea. I think that's, go and turn all of the pumpkins around. I like that. That's a really good idea, actually. Okay. I'm looking for this particular fountain. And I'm not crazy. I just don't know where it's at. It's like, right here. So I guess we... Sometimes the filters drive me crazy. Me too, Amy Bug. I wish that you could filter them even more. Turning them is a cheap fix. I like the way you think. Work smarter and not harder. And then we can get the trash cans. We could do like a little farmer's market thing. My scarecrows are still doing their jobs as bartenders. Yes. Yes. No hot cocoa stand. I really think it should filter like newest stuff first. You know? That's just my opinion though. You know? I think it would make things a lot easier. Okay. And then let me go. Sorry. Let me go grab my gazebo. I'm really just about to make a mess of everything. Because that's what I'm good at. Making a mess of everything. Because I like where I've got Mickey and Minnie's. I like where I've got Casita. I really don't like where I've got Beast and Belle. Don't think I'm gonna like it much better here either. Ugh. Hello, Amber. Welcome in. Hello. I place snow people outside doing things so my lands are actually inhabited. And the old snowman I call Elton John. He plays piano in almost every biome. Deborah, I love it. I love that so much. I'm good. How are you, Amber? That noise scared me. Wasn't expecting that. Oh, I'm so sorry. Do you have any houses in the Forest of Valor? So I have Remy is in the Forest of Valor. I've got Vanellope in the Forest of Valor. Like my main house is in the Forest of Valor. Or I mean in Forgotten Lands. And then I have like one of the house skins over there in the Forest of Valor too. Because here's Remy's. But I mean, I guess I could put Remy back in the main area. And then put Belle and Beast over in the Forest of Valor. Could be a better option. I'm good. I'm playing my Tiamat Sandrock for a bit, and then I'm going to switch over to some Dreamlight. I've been obsessed with Sandrock since it came out. I've heard really good things about Sandrock. So you're enjoying it? I'm going to have to take a look at it. Like, I've heard about it, but I haven't seen any gameplay of it yet. But I know people are really liking it. Where's the front of this house? Is that the front of it? Oh, it's not gonna let me put it there. Seriously? I'm gonna have to like go clean up this area a little bit. Which is fine. Okay, Vanellope. Okay, let's hang out later. It's the only game I've played this past week. Oh, well, that's good. You must really be liking it then. Okay. Where is the Forgotten? Oh, probably in my house, you think? Probably. I also want to change my outfit back because I hate it. Oh god, did I put her on the Forgotten on the second floor? I don't remember. How rude. You're not even in the room I made for you? I don't like that. I have so many floors in my house and none of them are decorated. Like, I've got a room here and there for like dream snap challenges, but that's it. But I need to get back into Dreamlight and work on my valley in preparation for the update and expansion coming soon. Yes, that's kind of what we're doing. I was trying to get some money back because I had spent all my money on stuff in the game. Oh, I have to use the elevator. Okay. Well, if they aren't in my house, then where are they? My storage room? My game room? I wish my game room looked that cool in real life. Not in my kitchen? Where are you? I really hope that Skull Rock is going to get opened with the expansion. I want to know what's inside. I've got to get my storage straight. Still have 6 storage rooms, but really want to change things around. I spent so long on my storage. But, you know, it's always that, like, urge to want to change everything again. Where is the Forgotten? Where are you? Are you avoiding me? That's okay, I'd avoid me too. Hello? It's me. Hi. I'm the problem, it's me. Harvest. Where the heck? Ugh. Moana? Have you seen my dark and mysterious self wandering around these parts? Hello, Olaf. I guess I should just clean up while I'm wandering around a little bit.
Hello, sweetie.
Thank you so much for the follow. I don't know why my alerts aren't showing names. But thank you so much for that follow, Danny, and welcome in. Thank you, thank you. Oh my gosh, you guys, so many new followers. Ugh, I'm still so blown away. You guys are amazing. My chair. My back cracked. So I think on Monday I'm gonna shoot for maybe some Animal Crossing. We haven't played Animal Crossing in like, what, 2 months? But that is pending me getting our new island to 3 stars. Because I definitely want to do a farm island. I have never done a farm island before. So I think it's time to, I think it'd be kind of good for the fall, you know? So that's the plan for Monday. But we'll definitely, and then I want to start a challenge in The Sims, but I think I'm going to post something in Discord and have people vote on which, like, have you guys vote on which challenge you want to do. I love The Sims, but I feel like it's getting a little stale, if that makes sense. I love The Sims, don't get me wrong, but I don't know, I feel like I'm in a building lull. And building is like my thing, you know? But maybe a gameplay challenge. I found a couple, so maybe I'll make a post this weekend and we'll see what you guys decide on. Did I finish the Barbie Island? No. But we have the two Switches, so I can start a new island without wrecking the Barbie Island progress. See, you guys should know this by now. I have a bad habit of starting islands and not finishing them. We've only ever finished one island in our 2 years, almost 2 years of doing this. And that was when we did the full island challenge for, with Meezy's, for Meezy's community. I thought I missed the dream address on that. Oh no, you didn't. I just haven't finished it. It's close to being done, I think. I just need to work on the weird Barbie section. How does Donald even get in his house? I haven't even seen The Forgotten, you guys. I'm getting close on my dream address for my island. Just need 9 more villager photos to make it an even 100. Oh, you're getting so close. That's awesome. Have you, what is the, because I know you were going for like 100%. What's the, have you finished like the entire museum yet? This is a weird empty spot. The Forgotten has got to be around here somewhere. Do you think they're back in the other realm? Should I go check there? I don't even know. Museum is finished and all of my island is decorated. No using treasure islands. Ladybugs. What? Oh, that's amazing. I have already been to a treasure island on our farm island. I can't play without it. I have a problem. I got a problem. I'm obsessed with Treasure Islands. There's the beast. I'm gonna have to go check the Forgotten. Ooh. Man, I just cleaned all of this up. The spawn rate on this is ridiculous. Okay. Are you here? Ender Dragon, welcome into chat. How come this game has not a lot of good reviews? So, there's still quite a bit of crashing issues with this game on the Switch. Oh, you're like stuck back there. How am I supposed to get over there to you? I mean, I love this game, though, but I can definitely see I can definitely see why there would be some negative reviews, especially when they just said they're not going to be going free to play anymore and they're going to be locking some stuff behind paywalls and expansions. But I love it. And the, of course, the crashing issues on the Switch. It's much better on the PC. There are still some issues here and there, but oh no, I'm partial. I just love it. I don't know how I'm gonna get to her. I think I might, maybe if I go back out and come back in, maybe she'll be reset. Possibly, maybe. Okay, let's try again. Okay, good. Not in that spot. Oh, but where did you go? Oh, she's just not in here at all. Really? Seriously? Hello? Forgotten. Are you? Ah, there you are. You seem happy today. Is this, does the game still get some lag? It does still get a little lag here and there. I don't notice it as much on my PC as I do it on my Switch. Dreamscape, I want you to help them, but I let them down. How can I help you move past that? Aww. White and pink falling pestamens, black passion lilies, and red daisies. You got it. But honestly, can I just like, you want to hang out? Should we hang out? All the time. Oh. You can't hang out. It's because Nintendo Switch only has 30 frames per second. Yeah. But I love to play the game on the go, so... All right, let's go and find these flowers. Exit. This quest is broken for me. No! Is it? I don't like the sound of that. Oh, I need to sell some stuff first. Hold on. Let me get rid of this stuff first. Okay. Sell. I'll sell those. And then we'll sell the fish. Maybe not all the fish. just some of them. Okay. We could put some of the stuff in our storage. Once I give the forgetting the flowers, she won't give them to Mickey. Uh-oh. Well, then I guess we're about to see if this one's also broke for me. That would be quite the bummer. Where's my child? Oh, there she is. Not asleep, of course. Ugh, Nyssa. We'll probably get wrapped up here after we try to see if we can finish this quest. And then I gotta go do my mom duties. Wait. That was weird. Transfer. Oh, wait. Okay. So I just need two. Transfer. Split two. Transfer. Oh, do I have black ones in here? Oh, whew. Transfer. Really? Oh, that's right. It was full. That's what this other box is for. Okay. Oh, I need a third one. Of course I do. Why wouldn't I? Let's see. Bring the flowers to the forgotten. Oh, here you are. I've got a gift for you. Smile. Trust me, he'll like them. Okay. I'm really nervous it's not gonna work. Uh-oh. That doesn't seem like that, like very good, a very good start. Oh no. Uh-oh. I don't know where she went. No! I wonder, what if he's hanging out with me? And then, oh, but he can't come with me to her castle. Is she still in my house? Oh no. This can't be good. This can't be good. Oh, he can? Lauren's like, I've already tried this. But can he go in the... Oh! Is it working? I think it's working. Lauren's like, son of a bitch. Maybe, can you try it again? Maybe? I know. I understand. I didn't like, I tried it to see if it would work. That's great. All right. Oh my gosh, you guys. Today was an amazing stream. Thank you again, Ashlyn, so much for the raid. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for all of the follows today and helping me meet my follower goal. I have had such a fun stream today. I know the, like I've said, the last couple weeks have been a little wonky with not feeling well and then everything with Robert's dad. I just thank you guys so much. You're amazing and you're amazing and you're wonderful. And I am so thankful. So thankful for all of you. We are going to go and raid, I believe. So give me just a second. Maybe somebody who is... Oh, yeah. So my friend, so here's our raid message. If you want to, please copy and paste this. My friend, Annie is doing a 12-hour stream right now. She is currently playing some Animal Crossing. So if you guys could go and give her all of the love that you have shown me this evening, I would super appreciate it. I know that she would super appreciate it as well. Oh no. Ah! Wait. Okay, there we go. But thank you so much. I love you. I will see you on Monday if I don't see you on Sunday. But I think Sunday is going to be my day to do YouTube stuff, so we'll see. But thank you guys again so much. I am so blessed. I'm so honored. I love you all so, so much. Have a great weekend, and I will catch you guys in Discord. Bye!